I brought a girl child from the street, and I could see in the face of the child that the child was hungry. God knows how many days they had not eaten. So I gave her a piece of bread. I said to the child, eat the bread. And she looked at me and said, I'm afraid to eat the bread because I'm afraid when it is finished, I will be hungry again. This is a reality.